here comes the awe-inspiring, high-flying Hall of Famer.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Hardcore Championship. Making his way to the ring from Battle Creek, Michigan, weighing in at 235 pounds, Rob Van Dam.
The only person to ever simultaneously hold ECW and WWE titles.
Oh, you didn't know? You better call somebody! You damn right! You see, it's me, it's that D-O-double-G.
A former tag team and intercontinental champion here in WWE, and oh, by the way, also a member of the Hall of Fame as part of D-Generation X.
We've seen some brutal matches for this title before.
We know what it means to possess the hardcore title. It takes a whole different sort of man to carry that championship.
You're going to become a hardcore champion without having a couple of screws loose in the membrane, that's for sure.
To have that title, yes, but what about challenging for it? We certainly have two reckless competitors vying for the same prize in this one.
Wow, again, shoulder to the midsection.
It's only showing off if it doesn't work.
What a drop kick.
Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring. Oh, cross body wipes them out.
And there's the kick out.
I didn't think this match was close to over.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. What's he hoping to find down there?
I guess he thinks the one thing missing in this match is a steel chair.
Haymaker connects. Road Dogg is such a scrappy competitor. How does he gain the advantage here, Corey?
By relying on his toughness. He's battle-tested and has got some pinpoint strikes that can drop you.
Three. Four.
Well, not much time to think when you have to worry about the referee counting you out of the match. He gets back into the ring.
Oh, man.
Japanese arm drag. And RVD is taking control.
Road Dogg needs to reassert himself back in this match.
Neckbreaker.
Ooh, Van Dam avoids contact.
He's getting a little battered now. Guys, did you think that this superstar would be able to get back into this match like this?
Absolutely not.
No way.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Van Dam off. From the middle rope. Oh, what a splash! Heads out of the ring. What's next?
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Settling on the kendo stick. No good can come from this.
Headlock. Oh, a cheap shot right above the eye.
Oh, red in there.
Short jab. Raining down those shots to the back of the neck.
Just a beat down.
And Dan saves himself.
Oh, this is the best.
Couple of jabs.
A little shaker out of the road.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
And the count stops short of two.
That's smart. Taking the one to catch your breath.
Catches the leg.
And Road Dogg escapes danger.
With a lariat. This match is brutality starting to show on it. He leaves the ring, but he could lose this match by countout.
Took off the hood of the announce table and there go the monitors.
Sad intentions in mind here.
Come on, Byron, get in front of me.
No.
Two.
And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside.
One. Oh, look at this.
I don't want to be Two. Part of these problems.
Don't want to be part of this crowd. From RVD.
Three.
Re-enters under the ropes. Van Dam plans in motion.
RVD.
Frog splash.
Van Dam is just about to. They got it. New champ. What a moment.
Here is your winner. And the new.
You can just feel it. Their championship dream has become reality.
Talk about history in the making. This is literally one for the history books. And we got to witness it up close and personal.
Stop making this about you, Saxton. This is about the new champ.